spins up really quickly. Okay, this doesn't have a gauge on it. So you either have to use an external, which I'm doing here, or yes, that's what you have. Okay, so just start up again. Battery was dead on